Hi everyone! Today we are going to make a crochet tulip keychain. Let's start with the flower stem. Using green color yarn, we will make chain 30. And cut the yarn. After that, we will make two flowers using pink and purple color yarn. In row one, make 6 single crochet in a magic ring. Total 6 stitches. In row 2, make 6 single crochet increases. Total 12 stitches. After that, tie the stem rope with the beginning yarn. Continue making row 3. In row 3, make 1 single crochet and 1 increase. Repeat 6 times. Total 18 stitches. In row 4 to row 8, make a single crochet in each of the stitches. Total 18 single crochet. Thank you. Insert the fiber cotton and sew the opening together. Using green color yarn, we will make two pieces of leaves. First of all, make chain 16. Skip the first stitches and follow the pattern. Single crochet, half double crochet, three double crochet. Half double crochet. Single crochet. Make a slip stitch. Single crochet. Half double crochet, three double crochet, half double crochet. At the corner, make three single crochet. Continue doing half double crochet on the other side. Complete another side of the leaf. Make two pieces of leaves. Sew the pieces together, back to back. Insert the rope into the middle of the leaves. Complete the set. Well done.